So we're here, and
we're here for the Dyno.
I brought in a tuna from New Zealand. So a professional, 100%
professional tuna fish.
Yeah, tuna fish. Yeah.
I couldn't really find any competent tunas in Denmark, so I flew in David. It's only very expensive airline tickets, and he takes like $500 per hour or something for every hour he's in Denmark. But you know, I got the money, so it's like, isn't that right, David?
I think so.
Is it true that volumetric efficiency works opposite on this side of the world than in New Zealand?
I think that's correct. Yeah.
So it definitely has the skills. Oh, we also brought Sune.
Hey Sune, say hello.
Sune is here because normally this car likes running on six, and he's a 2JC guy, so he knows six cylinders. So if I decide to skip seven and four, we can just do a V6 setup and it's gonna be awesome. David is already thinking.
Oh, we'll just take a couple of rockers off and then it'll be fine.
Yeah, it's gonna be fine, you know. I think six cylinder racing is much more cool. Nope, so it's time for Dyno. It's the car's already strapped in and dirty, and David is getting a laptop and
David, I'm really sorry the car doesn't have cup holders yet. The plan was to get cup holders, but you know,
sloppy, you got electric windows.
Can I hold? I got working electric windows. Can I, but I can hold your coffee if you wanted to. And shout out to Brian for
letting me use his dyno for. You're not planning to sleep tonight, are you?
Nope.
No. Oh, perfect.
But I mean, at 500 pound an hour, I will stay up.
Yeah, that's perfect. Can I pay you with sexual favors?
Again?
Yeah. No, so the car, David's gonna start up the car, he's gonna do preliminary stuff and see if the car works, and which it of course does, why shouldn't it work? And I need to go get fuel because this car apparently uses a lot of fuel, so stay tuned. We're dynoing, everything's looking pretty okay.
Turbo is not leaking, gearbox is leaking a little bit. That can be due to lots of issues, but not nowhere near the same amount as last time.
So that's all good and dandy. We've been doing a couple of power runs, the guys are talking. We didn't, not power runs, doing a couple of runs. David is working on the computer. I didn't film it because I was out getting fuel, because apparently my car uses a lot of fuel. So Davey, how has it been going so far?
It's been alright. I mean, we can't complain too much. You show up with a car that doesn't work and no fuel in the tank and batteries that's flat, so it's going alright.
That's all in all, it's going pretty well.
Well, we've made it to full throttle, so that's a...
Yeah, full throttle, NA!
Yeah, yeah.
Did you do a horsepower reading? Because I wasn't here.
We think it's got about 200 horsepower at the wheels. But you're also putting 200 horsepower into your torque converter, so that's probably 400 horsepower at the motor, which is not bad considering we didn't have the turbo hooked up.
So, but the turbo's hooked up now, so now we're gonna do boost.
We'll try.
Oh.
Maybe Uncle Rodney will come knocking, but hopefully not.
Yeah. He's more than welcome, you know that. As long as it blows up in an awesome way, so we have a good video.
Yeah, well, we need it to catch fire and burn the whole thing down, right?
Yeah, but yeah. We catch fire last time we were running it, so no more fires. That's, you know,
been, it was a bit too stressful.
Why is the Kiwi not tuning? Why are you not tuning?
Why am I not tuning?
I'm not paying you, so get to work. No. Can we do a couple of runs for video and then I'll go get food? What do you guys want to eat? You want sheep?
Sheep? Yeah, lamb pizza.
Yeah, lamb pizza. And you want the most nasty fried thing that exists on earth. Okay,
and cake.
Okay, let's...
This guy
just gaping the spark plugs because we got a gape master right here, isn't that right, David?
No wonder your followers think you can't speak English.
That was a pun.
Are you two married?
No,
I'm not David's type. I have to be way skinny and redhead.
That's true.
And I'm not a biker. Want something a little bit more manly than me.
Yeah.
Because you will never get it.
But I'm impressed that you're working on your own car. It's nice.
Well, it took all of my working skills to get to this point. And I have a 281 horsepower car now. That's pretty good.
288.
It's still the second fastest car I ever owned. David, what's wrong with the car?
I'm not David.
No, but you're still in the camera. Just look cool. Yeah, correct your hat. Yeah. So David, it's 12:30. Car's working pretty well. We made some choo-choo noise and other things. We made 288 horsepower. At 1.3 bars of boost.
Oh, but 0.3
bar of boost. Converter is not really locking up.
Slippery.
Yeah.
It's not the right converter at all.
Yeah. No. But should we quit now or should we go home? Or should we pack up the car?
We're going home.
Leave it strapped on or going into a thinking box, coming back later?
Something with some matches and some gasoline.
Matches and gasoline. No. This night has been good. The car's working. You know, we're making
flames.
Power.
You wanted some flames.
No. I'm actually pretty happy, but
it's okay.
I don't know what the future is going to bring. Could it be the vacuum hose I attached properly?
Maybe. It didn't attach.
David is really thinking hard.
Mm-hmm.
It's because he's on the other side of the world and his mind is still in New Zealand. So we're quitting for today. We're gonna load up the car and I'm gonna get it back home. So I won't be racing tomorrow. That was hopefully the dream, but that's not gonna happen. We've got some electronic gremlins. It kind of falls on itself. I really can't explain what the problem is because I truly does not understand it. But if there's somebody that's tuning expert out there that want to take a look at my log, you know, feel free to contact me and I'll send it to you and you can tell me exactly what's wrong. But if not, I don't know. But we already got the genius on working on it, so he's probably gonna fix it. Isn't that right, Per? Otherwise, everything has went pretty good. We didn't blow anything up. We made some power. 288 is a decent number for a Honda, I guess.
practically NA. This car makes less than it would with without a turbo and a carb on it. Doesn't matter. But I'm gonna bring the car home now. Put it in the garage, and I don't know. I'm not sure what to do, but hopefully we're gonna work something out. So I just want to say thank you for watching, and always.
To JC.
No, you have to say it with enthusiasm, a little bit higher. Can you do it?
Red block.
Oh man, this took a wrong turn. Don't listen to that maniac saying wrong things. Okay, let's try it with David, and as always.
Noonan Hemi.
What?
B230.
Those guys are complete idiots. They were supposed to say 13B because bankles are the shit.